Hey guys, how are you? I hope you all are doing good and safe at your homes. So today in this video, I'm gonna show you how you can install the TWRP recovery on your Redmi Note 9S or 9. Render number, then that's mean your device is successfully connected with your mobile. Then just type fastboot and devices. Sorry, not the devices, just type fastboot flash recovery. And now you just need to drag and drop your recently copied recovery img file onto this PowerShell window. After dragging and dropping that file, just click on hit enter, and it will start installing the recovery. After some time, it will be installed. And now, as you can see here, the last line is blinking. The cursor on the last line is just blinking. That's mean the recovery has been installed. Now just pick up your phone and you just need to keep and press and keep the power button plus volume up button to reboot your device into the recovery. Just press and hold the power button plus volume up button. And after a few seconds, it will show you the Redmi logo, and then it will show you the TWRP recovery logo on your screen. Just hold it for a little bit, and as you can see here, the recovery has been installed on your Redmi Note 9 or Note 9S or whatever you say it, the 9S or 9 Pro. And on the first boot, you will notice the language is in Chinese. Just click on select language, and from here click on English and your language will be changed. So now to make it permanent, go to Y, click on format data and reply with yes, YES, and click on enter. Your data will be wiped, and I suggest you to take backup, then go to home, click on reboot and click on the recovery to make sure if it is permanently installed on your device. And after a few seconds, it will be rebooted into the TWRP recovery. So now you can flash the custom kernels, custom ROMs, stock ROMs. You can root your device. You can do a lot of stuff. And if this recovery doesn't work, then just flash the zip file of Orange Fox recovery. You can find the link in the description. And then that will be working pretty much fine, as you will be able to install any custom ROMs. So hope you guys like this video. If you really did, hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Keep supporting. Thanks for watching. Peace.